Did you ever run in the rain? Water drops caressing your skin, sliding down your body, touching deeply your intimacy. I love the rain, because from gentle it becomes strong, from precious it becomes destructive. I see myself in her. I see myself in her power. I am the daughter of an idea, a dream molded on wet clay. I am a female, because in the common imagination, every doll is female, but I want to be more than a stereotype. I want to be like the rain, proud of wetting an arid field, and fiercely moving as rain on a stormy sea. I want to be a woman. I want to be a woman. The first time I opened my eyes, there was him at my side, my little pink bear. In him, I put all of my innocence. Like the tin soldier told by Anderson, my pink bear would give his life to my happiness. Goodbye to your innocence, I told myself, when the wet brush painted my makeup. The innocence killed by beauty, it seems so cruel. My sweet pink bear, beauty is not perfection. Dark. Light. Dark. Light. I'm posing. Make a picture. This is my best side. Make a picture. Curve. Show your ass. Eyes in the camera. Move your hair. Stop. I'm a doll, not a toy. Make a picture. I want to have a soul in addition to a body. I want to get excited. Come on, now make a picture. But remember, I'm not an object. I can mirror your soul. So come on, now give me a picture. Do you want to play with me?
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the boudoir.
You'll think that a doll cannot dream. You're wrong. Because it is in a dream that I found myself. I was standing in boudoir. I was not there. But the girls in the living room looked at me as if I were naked. They were seeing my soul. They were beautiful. They seemed like the Belle Époque dancers and sexy heroines. This is what I want to become. A strong woman, confident of myself and my ability to seduce anyone who watches me. I want to become art. I want to inspire your dreams. My name is Femina. I'm an artist's dream. I'll give you my innocence. I want to play with you. But remember, I'm not a toy.